Investigators have released a possible motive in a murder-suicide. They said a mother shot and killed three of her family members, then herself, just minutes before Claremont County deputies arrived to evict the family from their home. Investigators said the eviction was part of a long history of financial problems for the family. There was one survivor, but she is still in critical condition.